Women who are unable to bear children in most African societies face discrimination and are stigmatized. Most are not allowed to inherit from where they are married if they don't bear children in the marriage. Aketcho Mary from Uganda was unable to bear children, and as a result, her home and land was sold and she was left with nothing. Merck, through Empowering Burner Project, has come to Uganda to empower her to rebuild her shattered dream of living a happy life. She is now more than a mother. Mark,